The Tiger is the first attack helicopter program in Western Europe to rival the Apache in sophistication, size, and power. Its design and production is a cooperative effort between France and Germany. The Tiger is produced in three variants to satisfy the requirements of the two armed forces. The French HAC and German UHT are multi-role helicopters configured to provide air-to-air, air-to-ground, and anti-tank fire support. Similar to the Longbow, these variants feature a mast-mounted sight with infrared sensors and a laser rangefinder, as well as a nose-mounted FLIR imager. The third variant, the French HAP, is an escort helicopter, specially built for air defense and fire support. The HAP features a nose-mounted 30mm cannon. It has exceptionally low radar and infrared signatures. It also features superior avionics and state-of-the-art fire control systems.